Two top officials of a New Jersey real estate investment company now facing charges in a Ponzi scheme. The men are accused of misappropriating some $650 million in investor funds. Investigators say that they were trying to rip off more than 2,000 investors, hundreds of them reportedly retirees. In an 18-count indictment, the men are now charged with securities and wire fraud. They're also accused of trying to cheat the IRS out of $26 million in outstanding taxes.